What's up guys, how y'all doing? Here I got a bucket of survival food. This stuff lasts forever. Storage at 50 to 55 degrees, so it does not go bad. 15 total portions with 4 servings per pouch. We got here roasted chicken, southern style chicken, teriyaki style chicken, long term instant rice, stroganoff beef, cheese beef. Sounds like you're not going to get tired of eating the same thing. It says easy to prepare, just add boiling water. By the way, this was sent by Edwin Sarkisyan. Thank you so much, Edwin. I'll put a link in description to his channel. Okay, let's open this up. Wow, it's sealed well. I do love the bucket. Honestly, once I'm done with the food, I probably will use the bucket for something else. Because this lid also is sealable. I don't have to get rid of the lid. As you can see, I keep it open like that. There is instruction. But whoa, check this out. This is all different type of food. Okay, let's boil some water and hopefully it tastes good. I haven't done MRE taste test in so long. Give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more MRE taste test. This one not really MRE, it's more like a survival food. Okay, let's open everything up. Stroganoff beef right here. Whoa, what is that? That does not look appetizing at all. This is teriyaki style chicken. Oh, that definitely does not look anything like appetizing. Looks like freeze dried. And we got here roasted chicken. Does it look like chicken? Stroganoff beef needs 1 cup of water. Boiled water, of course. And then we have to stir it. Make sure that it's all going to get mixed up. Then we're going to close it for 10 minutes. And this, both of them, gets 3/4 cup of water. Boiled water again. One goes in here and one goes in here. And once again, we gotta stir it all up. Wow, now it actually looks like chicken. What happened? That looks so cool. And then we're going to cover it up and place something on top so the heat doesn't come out. Stroganoff beef. It definitely looks like beef now that it's been watered down. And this is teriyaki chicken. Keep it in mind, this is in a survival situation, probably would look delicious. Stroganoff beef actually not bad at all. Would be nice if there was some kind of taco to put it all in the taco. Tastes a little chewy, but it's edible. I just looked up the shelf life and it's 15 years. Okay, teriyaki chicken. Chicken a little bit better. It's less chewy than beef. And flavors are all there, that's for sure as well. Gotta remember though, this food lasts for 15 years. So, for survival food, this actually tastes pretty delicious. Thumbs up for me. And the next one is roasted chicken. Oh wow, I actually like it better than teriyaki chicken. It tastes delicious, but it's only meat. There's no vegetables, there's no fruits. All you're going to eat is just meat. If you're gonna eat only meat for a month, you're probably going to get tired of it, that's for sure. Well guys, that's pretty much it. This is what you can expect if you want to buy one of this for survival situation or emergencies. Make sure you store it in a 50 to 55 Fahrenheit. Probably in the basement would be ideal. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below what do you think. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.